It's been a real pleasure to come to Qatar and to a conference which looks not narrowly at the role of lawyers under the rule of law, but much more widely at the broad range of regulation in the financial sector and elsewhere, the company sector. And to see such an impressive array of judges, I particularly enjoyed the session with the representatives of the international courts and got a real sense of their excitement of the growing range and reach of international justice.